Hey, what's going on, you guys? Like, subscribe, comment. Tell me how you feel about these new videos, getting all different new comments every day. So just showing some form here. And this is a little teaser of what's to come in the video, training together with Kyle today. So I hope you guys like it and enjoy and have a good day. Hey, what's going on, YouTube? In this video, we got a little superset workout with Kyle the Uglies today. So, training my brother, a new workout series on YouTube. We're gonna get right into it today. He is hitting shoulders and back accordingly. So, right now, as you can see, he's just stretching out a little bit, getting into it, trying to get the blood flowing a little bit, warm up. All right, this is me right here in this video. I'm gonna be showing him the proper form to do a sitting
bilateral
row. So you put two hands on the row bar and you come back, big squeeze through the lats. You retract the shoulders back. As you squeeze through the lats, you are pulling. You want to keep good posture and neutral base spine. You don't want to lean forward or lean back too far. Get a nice good squeeze. Right here, Kyle is doing his rows now. His form is pretty tight. He's getting a good squeeze through the lats, as you can see. His form could definitely be better. He could be coming back slightly into it as he pulls, but it's nice to be straight as well. He doesn't have to go too far back. Straight upright is fine with the spine as he's pulling. All right, for this next exercise, I'm gonna be showing form on some dumbbell lateral raises, side lateral raises. So right here, you wanna slightly push the elbows outward into your form, not to the point of where you would impinge the shoulders, but just enough to feel it on the anterior medial head of the shoulder or the deltoid. So you're going to come up slow, keep the wrists as straight as possible, slow on the way down through the eccentric motion, come up, big squeeze the concentric motion, slow on the way down, same thing. All right, here Kyle goes. You can see the striations popping out a little bit. Big push on the way up. He's hitting more of the rear and medial deltoid doing it this way. I tried to keep his form as tight as possible, but we'll get there slowly but surely. He's not flaring his elbows out forward enough, but that's all right. He's still hitting the shoulders, just slightly different parts of it. But we'll do another exercise after some of these supersets for the shoulders to hit the anterior more. But the medial and rear heads are definitely being worked in this exercise. As you can see, he's keeping his elbows back. So get a good squeeze at the top. Should be going down a little bit slower on this, but he is pretty new to this. All right, for the next exercise, hitting back, gonna be doing some pull-ups, big squeeze on the way up, slow on the way down. Should be going a little bit slower on this exercise, but that's all right. Getting the compound movement in, so he's hitting the lat muscles accordingly, even though could be hit a little bit better just bodybuilding wise. So for this next one, I'm having him do the dumbbell lateral raises to the side and to the front so that he hits the anterior and medial more than the rear deltoid this time. So coming up to the front will really allow you to get a better range of motion, better concentric action, as well as eccentric action, more so eccentric on the anterior deltoid for this one. So coming up to the side, he's still kind of putting the elbows back a little bit, which is more gonna hit the rear deltoid. I really have to dig this into him to keep his form better than this on that one particular movement. But we're making progress. So in this one, going back to the
bilateral
row, pulling back just below the sternum into the lat muscles, keeping the shoulders retracted as far back as he possibly can on this movement. Form is going to look a bit off for some of these, just because it takes time to develop form as well as a mind-muscle connection. It takes everyone a couple of years to really become experienced with certain movements. So here I got my hat off right here, filming me, gonna be showing you guys some form on the Arnold press, which is basically where you keep the dumbbells in line with your shoulders, and as you press up, you
pronate out. Not supinate.
They pronate. You pronate outwards as you're pushing up. And you're getting a good squeeze on those anterior and medial deltoids. So here Kyle's doing them. He's doing the Arnold press. He's getting more of an anterior squeeze. He's not doing any pronation. That's okay. He's pretty close to failure either way. So now on this one, we're going to be doing some more pull-ups, except there's going to be some supination on this. So pronation is coming out to the outside on the way up or down, and supination is coming to the inside with the wrists as you pull up. This is supinating. So you're coming up, you're getting a good squeeze through those lat muscles, rectus spinae, rhomboids, all those big muscle groups in the scapulothoracic region. As he comes up, he's coming up slow, big squeeze. Coming down, he's focusing more on the concentric actions, which is good, but in the long run, we're gonna have to focus on more eccentric, slow reps. But he's pretty close to failure, so like I said, it doesn't matter as much right now. What matters most is he's getting the most bang for his buck out of the movement.
Round one. Fight! Finish him!